How can you future-proof a process when you don't know how your team will evolve? The person who completes a task today may not be the same person who does it tomorrow. Thankfully, using role assignments on your super-powered process street checklists makes this headache a thing of the past. With our role assignments feature, instead of assigning a task directly to a certain user, you dynamically assign the task to a role that was defined earlier in the checklist through either the members form field or the email form field. From your dashboard, click the cog next to the template where you'd like to utilize dynamic role assignments. Select Edit This Template. Navigate to your desired task and click the Assign button. A dialog box will pop up that defaults to Users, but we're here for something much more exciting. Click on Roles. Here, you can dynamically assign tasks to the checklist creator, or to any roles identified in previous tasks. In this new client onboarding example, we will assign the Record Client Details task to the checklist creator. These details include choosing an account manager. Then, we can assign the Send Contract task to the account manager role. Every time someone runs this checklist, the account manager can be different and the task assignment will always be correct. That's the beauty of automation with our dynamic role assignments. Sign up for a free trial today at www.process.st.